George cracks under souls of a moaning me. A cigarette in my hand, I don't know why. I blame it on that damn TV. Makes me so mad, the act of killing myself takes on the urgent aroma of smoke. I take a seat on the steps, pull a drag or two, chase it with a sip of fire. I grin the twisted face of a man dying himself. His own assassination. I swallow the whole ordeal to the twisted applause of my empty glass. I lean my head, reach for something to write on, but I can't find anything. I swallow the whole ordeal to the twisted applause of my empty glass. I bow my head, reach for something to write on, but I can't find anything. I lean back my head through the rickety rack of pecan rattle. Moon sighs in the exhaust of a city breath. On the twisted back of a lazy boy. Dead hang flowers on a neighbor's porch. Shadow marks of a dead rag dog. Pink wet roses unfurled in a hell.
Thank you. the pelicans, we. No other birds so grand we see. None but we have feet like men's, with lovely, leathery throats and chins. Plofskin, pelican gee, we think no birds so happy as we. Come on, help me, Plofskin, Plushkin, pelican Jill, we think so then, and we thought so still. One more time, all of you. Plofskin, Plofskin, pelican gee, we think no birds so happy as we. Good! Plofskin, Plofskin, pelican chill, we think so then, and we thought so still. I love my wife. We live on the Nile we love. By night we sleep on the cliffs above. By day we swim, and at eve we stay. And when the sun starts sinking down and the great rock walls grow dark and brown, and the purple river rolls fast and dim in the ivory eye of a star-like skin, wing to wing we dance around, stamping our feet with a flumpy sound, opening our mouths as pelicans ought. Plofskin, Plofskin, pelican gee, we think no birds so happy as we. Plofskin, Plofskin, pelican gee, we thought so then, we think so our daughter down, and all the birds received her well. To do her honor, a feast we made for every bird that can swim or wade. There were herons and gulls and cormorants black. Why, there were, my gosh, cranes and flamingos and scarlet back. There were plovers and storks and geese in crowds. There were swans and dilberry ducks in crowds. Thousands of birds in wondrous flight, they ate and drank and danced all night. And from the echoing walls you heard multitude echoes, a bird to bird. Plofskin, pelican gee, we think no birds so happy as we. Plofskin, Plofskin, pelican chill, we thought so then, and we think so still. Thank you. and among the rest, the king of the cranes, so grandly dressed. Such a lovely tail! Its feathers float between the ends of his blue dress coat. With his pea-green trousers, all so neat, and a delicate frill to hide his feet. But though no one speaks of it, everyone knows. He has got no webs between his toes. As soon as he saw our daughter Dell, in violent love that crime king fell. On seeing her waddling form so fair, with a wreath of shrimps in her short white hair. And as night the next long day, our Dell had given her heart away. For the king of the cranes had won that heart with a crocodile egg and a large fish tart. She vowed to marry the king of the cranes, leaving the Nile for stranger plains. And away they flew in a gathering crowd of endless birds in a lengthening cloud. Plufskin, Plufskin, Pelican G, we think no birds so happy as we. Plufskin, Plushkin, Pelican Jill, we think so then, and we thought so still. And far away in that twilight sky, we heard them singing a lessening cry. Farther and farther, till out of sight. And we stood alone in that silent night. Often, still, in the nights of June, we sit on the sands and watch the moon. She has gone to the great Grombulian plain, and we probably never shall meet again. Oft, in the long, still nights of June, we sit on the rocks and watch the moon. She dwells by the streams of the Chankly Bore, and we probably never shall see her more. Nevermore. Nevermore.
Blushkin, Pelican G.
Tuscan, Muskin, Token, G, more! Belly has me. Muskin, Muskin, Pelican, G, we think the bird's so happy as we. Muskin, Muskin, Pelican, Jill, we think so then and we thought so still. Muskin, Muskin, Pelican, G, we think the bird's so happy as we. Muskin, Muskin, Pelican, Jill, we think so then and we thought so still.
Bring back the Dilberry Duck. Bring back the Dilberry Duck. Good job, Pelican Chorus.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.